Here's to you, Carnalito.
Get your fresh clip shards here.
Up the scav merch yesterday.
There's a job, V. A journalist, Bree Whitney, has fled into Dogtown. I need you to look after her.
She fled? Means I gotta keep her tucked away?
No. Bree has a lead. You're to help her complete her investigation. There's a corp on her tail, as she put it. That is all she said. Miss Whitney seems to have some minor trust issues.
Right. So where am I meeting this mystery-insistent woman?
You'll go to her apartment first, on Skyline West. You're to collect an electronic access card. And no, do not say, this card, what's it open? I simply don't know. Contact me once this is sorted. You'll learn more details then.
Yo! Skedaddle, Joe!
I reported it. Adam will deal with it. What? No, it's fine. Just forgot my pills.
Pretty swanky pad for a media's pocket. Back in my day, the press lived in fucking roach closets. Lockups both ways.
Huh. What's this?
Really, dickweed. That looked like a bamboo to you.
Kiss my ass. Well, well, well. Right. Let's see what's here. Huh. Interesting.
Fuck. Scan that. Militech logo, 2010s. Card's gotta be at least 60 years old. Didn't find that in a Kabuki bargain bin. Makes me think. What's this Bree chick up to?
Hey, you're not Bree.
I'm not.
What are you doing here?
Watering the bamboos. You?
Standing in the doorway. Why the sass, kid? I heard some noise. I thought maybe Bree was back. Been a while since I've seen her. I'm next door. Thought I should come take a look. Got some dodgy chooms hanging around the building lately.
What sort of chooms?
Dunno. Definitely don't live in the building. Looked kinda like small-town gang goons. Not even. Yeah, just thugs. Just tell Bree to take care of herself, you hear? What can I do for you? Thank you.
all nearby units. Suspicious activity reported in Pacifica.
What? In Pacifica? No way! Copy, dispatch. I'm en route.
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent. All units, suspect has evaded patrols.
Grimy. Better look around.
Thank you.
Bree, right? Han sent me.
You get the card?
Sure did. But I'm not about to talk to the bad end of a barrel. Do you even think to flip the safety? Right. Clearly don't know how to use it. So stash your pop gun, please.
Shoot. One for you. Sorry. But, you know, I can't trust anyone. Great. Give me the card. We'll go inside. Shouldn't remain in plain sight.
Here. Might have mentioned this was about Militech from the get-go. You even listening to me?
Yeah, let's go. Okay, let's see if this does the trick. As far as I know, nobody's been here in the last decade. And the systems date back to 2013. Fingers crossed. We're in. Some of the security measures might still be active, so you go first.
Hoping you're not tossing me into a minefield. Got turrets, but they're offline. Come on in.
Shit! Card's not working. Hang on, let me see if there's another route. This way, let's go. We've been lucky so far, but watch out. Can't know what these old systems will do.
Please, I got this.
Your face! Scanner didn't recognize you! Holy shit!
All clear now.
Well, at least we know the security's still up and running. Gents first.
Got some old tech in here. Cores or batteries. What for, though?
Very nice. But can we deal with that later? Keep it moving. Let's go.
Comp looks brand new. Just this one.
Told you. A Militech research expedition came here a few years back and probably left it behind. Come on! We don't have time! Take him out! Doing great. Keep it up. Phew. We're almost there. Come on! We don't have time! Got a tight schedule, you know?
Can't have bad luck all the time.
We made it. The mainframe. The host. Unbelievable. There's even files from the Third Corporate War here.
Yeah. Militech was tap dancing on its tits trying to keep Sokka from pushing them off the stage.
Shit. The oldest ones are encrypted. But wait. There's some newer footage. Dated 2068. Must be when they came back. Come here, take a look.
Yeah. Okay, it's recording. Senior Research Specialist Evan McCray, this is day 3 of our expedition. We've moved some equipment to the bunker. The old rail system remains largely functional. They might have used it to transport heat exchangers from the lab once upon a time. There is a mountain of old research here. I'll see if we can find a use for any of it.
The bastards were trying to reopen the project.
Well, Caesar managed to breach one of the data forts. He found fragments of some outdated code. Command controls for a weapon, perhaps? All we need now is an AI to merge its findings. Lisa will probe the black wall for any potential gateways. Huh? Oh, right. Day 39. Thanks, Lisa.
Hear that? They wanted to breach the Black Wall.
Day 50, 5-0. We received orders from HQ to shut down and return home. They say we're not safe here anymore. Caesar's packed us. We await Lisa's return. The poor thing's been in the bunker for 2 days. Jacked in. Or is it 3? She just won't come out. She's trying to download the data from the fortresses, but we can't hope to take it with us if she does.
Now that's it. I'm gonna get her, Caesar.
Shit! This is bigger than I thought. Militech using some rogue AI to augment their old weaponry? This is huge.
Yeah. Militech and some secret weapon. Street's been saying it for ages. Usually between World's Ending on Tuesday and Bart Moss is hibernating in a fridge.
Like other peeps haven't tried to contact Blackwall AIs. Failing to see the big break there.
Look, Voodoo Boy's poking at the Blackwall is one thing,
but one of the world's most powerful megacorps weaponizing a wild AI? Infinitely worse. When people learn Netwatch is busy hunting ordinary Joes while giving the megacorps free rein, imagine the outcry.
Look, if it mattered, would have been old news years ago.
Kidding me? You hear about Soul Killer? Now imagine a similar project, only Militech's pushing the buttons. These things change the world. And not for the better. At least not for people like us.
So we got it? Grab what you need, let's Delta.
Dante!
What the?
Howdy, Bree.
Wait, who the hell is this guy?
Dante Caruso, Militech special agent. Second class, mind you.
Give it a rest, Bree.
How's it you're here?
Knew Bree was hiding in the area. Knew you had something to do with it. Just had to watch and wait. Thanks, kid. Hope you're not about to start defending her. Must have filled your head with all sorts of horse shit.
Said people like you were after her. We're gonna kill her. Hired me to keep that from happening.
Oh, Pilgrim. She told you she was a media, right?
Yeah. Only journalism she's ever done was to write articles where you can muck at our competition.
Ah. Can see those gears churning now.
Yeah. Bree worked for Militech.
That true?
Yes. Took the gigs because that meant I got access to their archives. You gotta believe me. He knows I'm close. He wants to stop me.
Another failure to communicate. You don't know my mind, but I sure as hell know yours, Bree. A flag in the wind's what you are. Whose pocket are you in right now? Arasaka? Netwatch?
That quant you were pulling intel from. Cesar Mahares. You know they zeroed him, right?
What's he talking about?
Can't you see he's threatening me? Militech murdered the scientist, now they're trying to murder me. I gotta get this story out, or they'll kill everyone on the project, one by one.
Wrong. It's because of you Mahares got wiped. And what for, huh? The Eddies? Sorry, Bree.
Stop him, V!
Lab ain't big enough for the both of us.
Come on!
Gave me no choice.
Ugh. Come on out.
Thanks, V. I mean it.
What are you saying? Any truth to it?
Really? The man who just tried to kill us, you give a damn what he thinks. Yeah, I wrote some pulp garbage, sponsored articles. Rent doesn't pay itself. Thing is, at some point you wake up, and you realize you live in a dump, and your life's a waste. And, well, I did it. Changed my life. Didn't know I had it in me, but here I am.
What's the plan now?
I publish. Then I take a long vacation. Far, far away from anyone wanting to find me. Killer corpo rats, especially. Really helped me out, V. You go ahead. I'll grab the rest of the files myself. Got a tight schedule, you know?
Briefly, V. Netwatch has dispatched a hunter. As the quarry, exercise caution.
Say what?
Bree Whitney sold the Militech's data, then disappeared. Netwatch is now out to wipe anyone who came close to it. Occupational hazard. Take care of yourself, V.
Chick fucking hazed me.